Yeah, it was quite intense. It was magical. It was experiential, actively experiential. It happens in the moment. I don't know how to explain it. As in, like, right now I'm kind of heading out because I feel like I'm still vibrating.
I think the thing who really shaked me the most was when they talk about the king between, like, within every people, like, the good conflict and everything. So this was, I really relate to that because I feel those kind of king in many people surrounding me. So it was a good teaching for me, like, yeah.
It really was like being transformed or transported to an alternate reality. And it was very, you know, obviously the theme of love strikes us all. We feel good in that energy, and that vibration of love was going higher, getting higher and higher. And the interesting thing about it really is when I look back at it and think back on it now, I can't remember much. Because it's just such an incredible, it was such a present moment.
Well, I remember Buddha saying it once, and it was like, savagely beautiful. That was it. And I thought, you know, I just thought, okay, there it is.
Well, I'm leaving shattered, actually.
It was just going through me, so it was just all, it's all just in feelings. Yeah, it was amazing.
It was dreamlike. It had this flow with the harp and the soundscape beneath us and the words. It was powerful, dreamlike, healing. It was unreal. I don't know how else to describe it. I think it's experiential, healing, loving. Wow.
It was very energetically powerful.
It was just amazing.